Annie. Max. I don't want you to think I forgot you. It's just that I couldn't find you. I woke up and you were gone. Everything was gone. It all just disappeared in 1 minute. I couldn't remember that minute. I lost it. But I think I found it all now, though. I used a calculator, you see. Do you know we get about 1,400 minutes a day? So I figured it out. I was 29 years old and 3 months and 8 days. So it was minute number 17,810,000 or 200 or so. That's the one I lost. And when I lost that minute, I guess I tried to lose it all. All the memories, because it hurts so bad. So I tried, but I couldn't do it. Max, you were sick that day, remember? It was your birthday, and you ate too much. Annie, you said slow down. It's wet, okay? And you were right. I should have slowed down. I should have slowed down lots of times. But I didn't always listen. I didn't listen when you said, Steve, just please spend more time. But that day I made you smile, Max, remember? You looked at me. And I made a face. And then we all smiled. It was a great minute. It was. I'm so glad I found that minute. And no matter what, no matter what, I won't forget anymore. Forget anymore.